slowly scared. Out of the corner of your eye, you spot him. He's following you, about 30 feet back.
Yes!
He's down on all fours and breaks into a sprint. He's gaining on you.
Shia LaBeouf.
Yes!
You're looking for your car, but you're all turned around. He's almost upon you now, and you can see there's blood on his face. My God, there's blood everywhere!
Running for your life from Shia LaBeouf.
Yes!
But you're hopelessly lost yourself, stranded with a murderer who creeps
silently.
Aha! In the distance, a small cottage with a light. Hope! You move stealthily toward it, but you're not. Ah! It's caught in a bear trap!
No!
Ah!
Living to the cottage.
Dark woods, blood oozing from your stuck leg.
Yes.
You've beaten Shia LaBeouf.
Yes!
Wait, he isn't dead. Shia's surprise.
Yes!
Your head, and then in his eyes, but you can do jujitsu.
His head topples to the floor, expressionless.
Yes!
You fall to your knees and catch your breath. You're finally safe from Shia LaBeouf.